Hello friends, welcome to very first episode of AutoCAD Plant 3D Solutions. I am happy to see you here. I have created this channel to help AutoCAD Plant 3D users with troubleshooting, project customization, and sharing helpful tips and tricks for better workflows. I will share some tips at the end of each episode. Today's topic, important workflows in AutoCAD Plant 3D. Let's get started. When you open AutoCAD Plant 3D, you might see sometimes that the project manager is not visible. To bring up the ribbons on the Home tab, click the plus icon next to the Start tab to open new drawing file. Then, click the Project Manager button located on the Home tab ribbon panel to load the Project Manager palette. It is always recommended to open your project using the Open button available in the drop-down list of the Project Manager. This is important because when you open an AutoCAD Plant 3D project, some project-related XML files get locked in the project folder. Sometimes even after you close the project correctly, the lock files may not go away as they should because of some network-related issues. In that case, you can delete these files manually. Never close AutoCAD Plant 3D application directly. If project is open in the Project Manager, it can lead to problems like project corruption, drawings corruption, and specs corruption. Always close the project from the Project Manager by right-clicking on the project name and selecting Close Project. The same process applies to BIM 360 collaboration and Vault projects. Just remember to choose Open Collaboration Project or Open from Vault. The project closing process is same for all. It is very important to regularly audit projects to remove any errors in project drawings and database. For collaboration and Vault projects, we have an additional audit database option available in the context menu. You can also audit projects by entering the command plant audit for local and collaboration projects, plant audit Vault project for Vault projects, plant audit database for collaboration and Vault projects. Please note that for auditing projects, they must be closed by other users and not by the one who is auditing. The audit database command for collaboration and Vault projects only works if the project is closed by other users. If you set the audit tell system variable to 1, a log file named auditlog.adt will be created in ASCII format, detailing issues and recommended actions. This log file will be stored in the local cache project directory for collaboration projects. If you maintain above mentioned workflow, I assure you that you will face minimum project corruption issues unless you have some network-related issues, as agreed. Today's tip: what is the difference between metric and mixed metric projects? In mixed metric projects, you can switch between imperial and metric sizes, such as using 1 inch or 25 NB. Rest all is same. That's all for today's episode.